Well, 42 miles in, 10 miles to go. GPS just crapped out. Well, it's getting ready to crap out, low battery. Yeah, this is one of the toughest experiences of my life right here. If not the toughest. Downhills hurt worse than the uphills now. So, kind of taking it gingerly. 10 miles all downhill too. I've been at it for exactly 12 hours right now. And hoping to be done maybe 13 and a half if I'm lucky. See you at the finish line.